So this is my DJI drone footage of the 100 meter dredger called Britannia Beaver as she heads out to the North Sea. She was built in 1991 by Appledore Shipbuilders in the UK. She has a beam of 17.35 meters and a draft of 7.9 meters. She has a single 0.7 meter dredging pipe which can reach a depth of 45 meters. The vessel is currently owned by Britannia Aggregates Limited in the UK. Enjoy the flight and make sure you subscribe so you don't miss my future videos. Please also give the video a like as more people will get to see it.